It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and shrooms on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values
on which we used to rely?
Lucky there's a family guy.
Lucky there's a man who positively can do
all the things that make us laugh and cry.